pass when he came out of the penalty box in overtime. Here's Hemsky moving in, and Hemsky has stopped his second penalty score. Sykora gets it. Hemsky's looking for Sykora all the time. Here's Sykora with the puck. Back to goal. Sykora with the shot. He scores. Why wouldn't it work for Sykora?
Dallas hits it outside on the incomplete. Hits the trailer. Sykora shoots. He scores. Theodore's mad at himself. He got a piece of it. Not enough of it. Edmonton leads 4-2, and Sikora's going to pair. That's good on by Thornton. Thornton to Hemsky. Quick shot there. Scores. Peter Sykora. His almost hard. Firing. Bars found it. Can't clear it. Look out. Sykora scores.
And place now lost on our imagination. You don't come playing.
You don't explain. Peter Sykora scores. Peter Sykora has tied this game at two.
What you believe. One by Roman Hammond. Here's Bergeron. Makes the shot again. Here is Sykora. That's a shot. Goal scores. Power play goal. Peter Sykora. We're tied at one. 24-20. Here's a chance for Hemsky. That's a wrist shot goal. Big rebound. Sykora with a chance. Scores! Peter Sykora. His second goal of the game. Hemsky with the Oilers. A 2-1 lead.
7-4 and a 5-goal shot. Score!
Well, the Oilers come out at the start of the third period and get right back into the game. A nice steal by Hemsky.
Man going to the front of the net. Hemsky, great pass shot. Score!
Wow! Hemsky pulled it back. Tucked it, sent it across. And Sykora makes it another one-goal game. It's 6-5.
Chances with it.
Finn and Bolton over Harkov. Sykora, he scored! Peter Sykora with a minute 14 left. The Oilers take a 3-2 lead.
Zone as Schmid was in the process of a change. Here's Sykora coming in alone. Scores!